working, it'll say like
any.exe
has stopped working.
Okay. I clipped